sweetheart. This is Billy, and his ID number at the Baldwin Park shelter is A5138526. He's an altered male Chihuahua, probably Dachsund mix, Charweenie. Oh, you see somebody to play with?
Yes.
He said, that looks good. I know.
You want to go play?
He's so funny. He did that with Mavis, too. He wants to go play. Oh, he's so sweetie. He's a very young boy, only about a year old. And he came in as a stray on December 22nd. Well, you're affectionate, aren't you? He weighs about 16 pounds. He was found in West Covina. He's a really good, he's good on a leash. He's house trained. He's a kissy face. So, you know, Diane's saying, and she's probably right, he just got out of a gate somewhere. I mean, he's wearing a collar. I don't think he has a chip. Does he have a chip? Is that?
I think that might be the chip number.
The chip number, yeah. So, somebody should be missing this guy. So if you recognize him, or if you recognize that red collar, if you know somebody, tell them their puppy is here, because he's a friendly, lovely dog, and he's going to, I think he'll find somebody to take him home from here, because he's so sweet. But he's also, right now, he's like, here, you thought you were going to get to play, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you thought you were going to get to play with the dogs. Yes, you did. He's so cute. Oh, gosh, he's adorable.
Hi. Let me see that face. Oh, you're so excited.
Well, she probably hasn't been out of the kennel since December 22nd either, so.
This is fun, huh? Yeah, they're a good boy. This is Billy. Somehow he got lost, so if he can't find his family, he needs a new one. Come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and pick him up. Give him a new start in the new year. Hi, baby. I know. Here comes another dog. Have fun.